So on the high E string, we've got E, F sharp, G sharp, and A. That's our lower tetra chord. We separate it by a tone and get B, C sharp, D sharp, and E.